As a pediatrician, I hear three myths all the time about cannabis. The first myth is this, that everybody's doing it. It actually turns out we've done really careful studies of kids all across America, and it turns out most teens actually don't use cannabis. And so I think sometimes it feels like lots of people around you are using it, but they're really not. The second thing is that I have a lot of patients who tell me, I would never drink and drive, but I drive better when I'm high. Actually, we've done studies of this too. And if you look at teens and young people who drive after they've been using cannabis, they don't drive as well. They actually have slower reaction times and they're more likely to get into a crash. The third myth I hear all the time is this. Cannabis is natural, it's green, therefore it's gotta be safe, right? Well, it turns out there's lots of things that occur in nature that are not safe. You can't go out into the forest and pick mushrooms because, you know what, if you eat one of those, you might actually cause yourself severe liver damage. And so things that are natural aren't necessarily safe, and that's the case for cannabis. And so when it comes to cannabis, the things that I worry about as a pediatrician are that in the short term, it can cause some memory problems. So if you care about school, you might not do as well in school if you're using cannabis. I worry a lot about, you know, teens who play sports because cannabis affects your ability to be coordinated and sort of make that jump shot that you're trying to make. And then also cannabis can cause, in the short term and in the long term, some mental health issues. And one that I see all the time is teens who struggle with what we call psychosis. And what happens with psychosis is when you're exposed to these really high levels of THC, your brain starts to think in ways that are delusional and a little bit paranoid. And a lot of teens end up in emergency departments or in hospitals because of this. So just to be clear, it's not safe to use cannabis.